Welcome to No
Welcome
Power
to
Yet.
Sad Games. Welcome to the Sad Games. We got a new trick. It's a stupid trick. That guy just killed himself. Look how effective our trick is.
Wow. He was so ashamed of it.
Seppuku.
I don't think that's how Seppuku works.
Yes.
You got three soul nuts!
It's Bikupu.
That's racist.
You're racist.
That's probably true, but... I mean, I'm already sexist. Why not just add racism to the whole mix, you know?
Ooh, soul. Or just normal money. I don't know.
See, that thing where it says we get energy for health would have been cool about now. Where the bees are.
Bees, oh, why?
Bees, why kill yourself? Like,
there's so much to live for. Like,
exactly. Like me killing
like
you.
Like your honey at home.
They don't have honey at home.
That was a thing.
I guess that's where a special would go.
Sometimes.
Next time we come here when it's the same layout.
Oh, God. I get really thrown off.
So
when
I'm starting to realize that, one, this is early access, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this makes sense. But
this
two,
early access.
Randomization isn't like prime
box.
Time yet.
Yeah. Oh.
You already have full.
Oh, you need that.
Yeah, I need it.
Well, it's not that I already have full. I've never lost health yet.
Well, good for you. I have lost many. I have lost many things.
Whoa, what?
What?
Holy shit, that was like a two-room level. Is this game feeling sorry for us?
Could this be level one all the time?
I know, right? I didn't even take damage. The Perforator! Prepare for... Oh, no, not... prepare. Oh, it said prepare four holes. I thought it said prepare your holes. Oh, God!
This is an easy boss.
Alright.
I didn't get hit a single time.
Bonus achieved, 24 seconds.
Oh, we got a bonus fucking upgrade, too.
Yay! Yeah, it looks like if you kill bosses fast enough, you get a bonus
Whoa.
Upgrade.
Whoa.
Wait. Oh, that's our... Is that
yeah,
our
special is this bullet
Oh.
Bell.
Okay. Vaculab, Frosterator, the twins. We've never done the twins yet.
Okay. Yeah, we always keep doing the paper mache thing.
The paper mache?
That plant thing. It looks like paper mache.
The first level?
Yeah.
Paper mache?
Because it has like the little creases on its little... whatever it's called. I don't know, man.
All up in its chlorophyll and shit.
Yeah, hurry the fuck up and load. God.
PC
I've got,
Master Race.
I've got shit to do today. Well, don't act like it wouldn't do
this level.
PS4 too.
Zoom. Zoom.
This is all bad coding issues. Zoom. Would you fucking stop wasting it?
No. I have so much.
Ow.
Now we just need the ability to,
Oh, there's energy up there.
What? Oh, the energy store? Yeah.
How do you get up there?
What does it cost?
Zero?
What? They're free?
Maybe?
Say what?
Oh, energy nut.
Not okay. The energy nut. Was it energy? Was it nut or was it a soul nut? Oh, God. Mistakes
okay.
were made.
Bat. Oh, God.
Mistakes
screen.
Were made.
Okay. Let me just offer you some
like
pro.
The screen?
Look, let me just offer you some pro tip.
Yeah. 2 energy. Does it really cost nothing?
Here's some energy down here. No, now it costs money.
Does it?
Yeah, stop. It said -1. We needed that.
Oh.
Don't waste our money.
I thought we already
had
zero.
A store down here.
I thought we already had zero money. Was it costing me hit points? I don't know. It's
you
little...
say I have enough cash.
No, you don't.
It says the green 8 usually means that you have enough.
Are you sure that's not just the one that you're currently at? Maybe it's a sale.
A sale?
Yeah. Maybe that's an unusually low price.
Here, get energy right here.
Oh.
For free.
It's so tragic. That's a lot of energy.
Bats.
Why bats? Why? Okay, I don't know how I managed to fuck that up.
Okay, look, I'm really gonna say this now because I'm getting fucking annoyed
okay.
by it. Game developers, stop making the screen expand 100x%.
Yeah, it's a little hard to fucking see what I'm doing.
Like, I get it, it's a Mega Man game, so it's hard to accommodate for the fact that, like, in Mega Man, you have to keep moving forward, and if someone gets left behind,
oh,
then you can't really do
thought
much
the dash
about
was
it.
Gonna help me here.
But, like...
I'm trying to see such a small part
but
of this
now
game.
I have to, like, literally travel back through the level, which is... which makes no sense.
Why'd you do that? Why'd you come back here?
Yeah, good question. Why did I come back there? Oh, because you can't see where you're going otherwise.
Oh, you teleported back.
So
cool.
Come down.
Whee.
Because now you can see. That's just such a fucking annoying
yeah,
thing.
That's a little rough. Alright. Gonna wreck some fools. There we go.
It's like, I don't know.
Zing.
Maybe have a platform that only two players can jump on to progress forward.
Hup.
You know? Also,
yeah, the other Mega Man, like the Mega Man mod, has the same problem. They tried to make a like a Mega Man universe or something like that.
I couldn't do anything. God.
It definitely has shared screen
also,
problems.
Also, can I have the ability to shoot
points.
Up?
Oh yeah.
Or just don't put enemies above you like that because Mega Man didn't do that.
Mega Man can't shoot up, right?
No. But they also didn't put enemies literally standing above you. Or enemies that would walk and fall down from above, meaning that
hey,
you
buddy.
Can't do anything.
Get here. Oh shit. That looked like it was in my hitbox and it wasn't.
Like all enemies in Mega Man always moved in a single line.
Yep.
And so it, you know, creates the
Oh fuck.
It creates
Oh my god. I'm okay. That almost worked out for me on accident.
Yeah, in Mega Man games, it's like the game's optimized because you're a shooter and you're gonna only be shooting in one direction, so all the enemies are optimized for that. But this game clearly doesn't care, and it's optimized for like nothing.
Did we ever go top left?
No. Let's I mean, there's just it may or may not have a special or a bonus.
Oh fuck.
Okay, or you could keep killing
I'm
yourself.
I'm pro, apparently. Okay.
Let's just
permanent platforms. Holy shit.
Yeah, let's just move
I don't
forward.
Remember Mega Man having like 90% non-permanent platforms
they
making
didn't.
Up its entire levels.
That's how you make it a roguelite.
Because that's getting a little rough.
What?
For co-op especially.
Did you just walk through the...
Yeah, that was weird. This would be a little bit of a smoother co-op experience if the levels were more consistently just solid levels. Because it's a little weird that like so much of every level is weird phantom platforms. I don't remember that from Mega Man, but I think I only played like 8 and 10.
Mega Man had 8 and X. Mega Man had falling platforms and shit kind of often, but not this often. Like not every fucking level. Like slow down, bro. But this is how you make it randomized, you know? You just put in platforms and you tell them
that's why they're called the twins. I win.
I was shooting too. I was just shooting those. I was doing my special.
I just held down the fucking power attack. It did nothing. I didn't move the entire fight.
Oh, that's cool.
So we found, you know how like Mega Man has elemental like advantages from boss to boss?
Yeah.
I found that one. you have the needle attack. You don't have to fucking fight that boss.
I guess that's true.
Holy shit.
I don't know if that's an elemental weakness or just like a weakness in design.
Well, I mean, they all do special things. So, like some of them might just totally... I bet you that each of them is designed specifically to totally nullify one of the other bosses.
That's possible.
That'd be true to Mega Man. Yeah, I didn't fight that boss. I didn't think. I just held down a Y when we walked in and everything died. Oh, this thing's here now.
I think that uses up your energy as it's... Nope.
Nope, it's single use. I just used it again. Yeah, I think I like my needle attack better. Because I don't have a... Range by default. Oh, that's the exploded guy.
That thing just blew up because of your fireball.
And now I have fewer fireballs. That's really distracting. That's really off-putting. The one of the one of those one. Oh, it didn't come to me. Oh, I didn't go in the portal.
Yeah, I went in the portal.
I thought I went into it.
Nope, not you. It was me.
There's an item over there. Do we have midair dash? Nope. You did it.
You can dash and then jump.
Oh.
It gives you a better jump.
It happened again. I walked through a portal without going through it. That was weird.
It just portals love you, dude. Embrace it. Embrace the love the portals give.
Praise the portal love.
Praise the sun.
Hello. Oh. We still don't have lifesteal, do we?
No.
This is a playthrough where we could really use it too, because we're actually getting decent powers and everything. And living. Is this level 3 for us yet? Did we finally achieve level 3 again?
This is level 3.
Holy shit, it happened, Andrew. I never thought it'd be possible. That fucking penguin, just chill out. Oh shit, I slid. I didn't know this was slidey floor over here.
Cool, I got HP. Oh god, is that...
If only I had double jump. Oh well. Money.
You keep doing that, I gotta go get a special.
Oh, all the way down. Oh, it's that one. Your favorite. Isn't that the best one?
This one's actually pretty easy.
It's just a little tedious. Because there's waiting involved.
Oh, there you go.
Hey!
What were we talking about midair dashing?
I was saying I want a double jump.
Oh.
Because there was something above me I couldn't reach.
Yeah, see? I like those ones. Pew. Oh my god! Dude, what?!
Is you died? Is you poopy died?
The midair dash didn't work for me.
Well, we've established your controller is fucked up, right?
Every controller I own is fucked up. No one makes controllers good anymore.
I don't have any fucked up controllers.
You know what's not fucked up? My N64 controller.
Ah, fuck. Camera.
Yeah, right? This is why I don't like...
If it could just, like, chill for a brief moment... Oh, there's a box there. I literally didn't see that. To be fair, I was super zoomed out at that point. So you have 2 hit points, make them count.
Oh, you didn't drop health, so you're not worth it.
Aww. Hey, look, death down there. Careful, spikes with slidey floors. Oh no, spider, why?
That's fine.
Stress. So much stress.
I can do it. I'm calling my inner Mega Man.
Oh, deflecty asshole. You could probably kill him with the force field thing, huh? Yeah. Oh my god, why are there so many things? First of all, is that really necessary? Watch those, they bounce off too, holy shit. Dick.
Done.
Hey, box with hit points! Yay, and a vendor for hit points! Everything's coming up in Millhouse.
That means it's going bad!
No?
Yes.
Coming up Millhouse is good.
No, Millhouse is a shit character.
Yeah, but that was the episode where everything was working out for Millhouse.
I know, I'm aware of this.
Bring me back!
No. Oh god, I was standing in spikes!
Hey, you just killed yourself, basically. You went from max to nothing real quick. Oh.
You can get that.
Okay. Yeah, probably is the shield, because I'm in so much danger!
Danger zone!
Oh. Clipped a little bit. You did it! Uh-oh. Mistakes were made. I forgot about the bounce off. We can do this? You did it. It's really distracting when there's only like one of them floating around you.
Oh jeez. Gorillas. Baby gorillas.
Aww. Murder. Hit points. Oh.
Thank you.
Well, maybe I should go first. Fuck. I did that backwards.
Doesn't matter. It's a boss fight now.
Yeah. Just force field like crazy. You'll be fine. You're not going to be fine. We have more.
Actually, I should be fine. It's a penguin.
We have needles still? Oh, we do have needles still.
How do you do needles?
LB switches items.
Oh.
They're on your hotbar.
Yeah, I see it. I just didn't know how you switch between them.
Yeah, maybe
I'm dead.
Oh. Good.
Wow, this boss.
This boss is going crazy.
You can use the portals, I guess. Okay.
Okay, boss, you need to chill the fuck out. I'm just gonna hit you really fast. A lot. You fuck.
Okay,
I made it. Jesus.
You barely fucking made that shit.
It's cool, we're fine. Come back. Please. Release a jagged ice shard. Yay! That's like the cluster attack.
More nuts.
Item acquired. Now I got an ice shard. Vile spider. Spider's pretty easy, isn't he?
That's the one that killed you last time.
Well, that's because I didn't know it was going to do a shockwave.
Yeah, we can do that. I guess we're out of levels at this point. Now we've seen all the levels.
Now we know that we just stand away from him and wait for the enemy spiders to come and kill them.
Yeah.
And you just shoot it up on the wall.
Yeah, I'm noticing that we've basically gone to every level.
It's hard to tell. We could just be only not getting the remaining levels showing up randomly.
That's also true.
Maybe. I have 1 hit point.
I need health.
I still don't know why it says 25, by the way. I still have a weird thing listed next to me.
I don't know.
Are you sure that's not much? What if we do have different amounts of currency between us?
I don't have one. And
you have one right
above.
Yours is right under you, I think.
What, and yours is on you?
Yeah, it's the same icon. It's the same little, like, silver coin. You have 13, I have 25, I think.
That makes sense.
It's really janky because it's like inside my character. Like, it looks like it's misplaced on mine.
Oh my god.
Mine looks like it's placed accidentally in the wrong spot.
There's like not a wall there?
Yep, I just got 26 and yours didn't go up.
We
do have separate currency.
Oh god, please don't.
It's just weirdly hidden and really hard to see for me. Oh shit. I don't know why it wouldn't be in the middle of the screen like yours is, but just above my character. Like, I think the UI is misplacing it. Alright, well that's good to know. So that time where I thought I wasn't spending money because your currency wasn't going down, I was at that one vendor. But it doesn't matter because I also didn't know I had money, so I wasn't spending more.
Fucking god damn it! Okay, man, now I'm getting frustrated.
Really?
Mega Man game, you need to fucking calm yourself, man. You need to just keep the camera at one location.
Did we get air dash already?
Yeah, we got mid air dash.
You think I can make that?
No. But you can try it.
Alright. Yeah. Oh no. Well,
told you. Watch out for the.
Oh! I was thinking of it as a force field.
I couldn't, like, Okay, so they've spawned green bats.
Yeah.
And so I was in the force field and couldn't see the bat because it was fucking green, just like the force field I had to be in.
Wait, do I not have a way out?
Yeah, you do. There's platforms
right
there.
Oh, shit, those tiny things.
Yeah. That's also another thing. You need to make, like, all the
It looks like background elements.
Yeah, everything looks like a background element. Unless you're stepping on it, then it's yellow.
Oh, no.
There's just no...
Okay, oh, it's over. Oh,
yeah,
Penguin, why?
Yeah, the game is over.
Penguin, why? That's the furthest we've made it.
Yeah, and then I was right there about to be revived.
No!
Next time on Sad Games.
No!
Probably no.
That made me sad.